students, welcome to RK's online classes. I am Dr. RK. Today I want to explain the teaching strategy of our online classes. That is step 1. In step 1, the explanation of concepts, definitions and derivations of formulae through YouTube live stream class with interactive chat. The students can interact. So where the student can interact with the teacher in live. Just look at the small clip of the class, the YouTube class.
Good morning, students. Welcome to RK's online classes. So today I am going to explain what is Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. So if you take a magnet, bar magnet, surrounding the magnet, its influence is there. That influence we call as magnetic field. That magnetic field is represented by magnetic lines of force. Magnetic lines of force. This magnetic lines of force is also called magnetic flux. Magnetic flux. So what the Faraday's first law says is, whenever the magnetic flux passing through the coil, coil means what I say, this is a coil. Okay. So whenever magnetic flux linked with coil or passing through coil varies with the time, EMF generated or voltage developed. When I connect a bulb across this coil, the bulb glows. That's what the Faraday's first law says. What the Faraday's second law says is, the EMF developed, the magnitude of EMF developed across this coil is equal to the rate of change of flux d phi by dt. That is the Faraday's law. So Faraday's first law gives when EMF generated, the second law gives how much EMF is generated.
So in step 2, the problems related to the topic which is completed, explained through Zoom app, which is also interactive in nature. The student can interact with the teacher and ask doubts. So just look at the Zoom app class clip.
So three objects, 2 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg and 5 kg are connected as shown in diagram. So you have to find the tension in the strings. Okay. If you look at the free bar diagram, so on 3 kg, the gravitational force 3g is acting down, tension T1 is acting up. Similarly on 2 kg, the force acting down is 2g. And the force acting up, that is tension the string, is T2. So let A is the acceleration of the system. So the resultant force acting on 3 kg is 3g minus T1 is equal to 3 into A. And for 5 kg, T1 minus T2 is equal to 5 into A. And on 2 kg, T2 minus 2g is equal to 2 into A. So by adding all this, tension gets cancelled. So you can find the acceleration. Once you know the acceleration, you substitute here, you will get T1 and also T2. If you substitute here, you will get T1 and after that you can find out T2.
So in step 3, we upload the material, homework sheets, daily practice problems and the previous examination papers to student WhatsApp number or email ID. In step 4, the completed doubts clearing class, Zoom app. We mainly concentrate on clearing the doubts of students which he gets after working out the homework or DPP problems. In the last step, we conduct online examination of completion of the topic and upload the solutions to the student WhatsApp number or email ID. I hope you like this online teaching strategy, which is more effective than regular coaching. Here, all your classes can be recorded for future revision, and also you can save a lot of travel time. Please register your name by sending details like name, class, group, like JEE Mains, JEE Advanced, NEET, CBSE, RSS, ISC. Thank you.